For fuck's sake, my own mother had to die. No great loss there, so I could stay true to the original.